Hello students, let us learn how to present your practicals on answer sheet in term 2 practical exams. This video is for class 11th students. First see the syllabus and marking scheme of the practical. There is one major experiment of 4 marks. It is from 3rd and 4th experiments mentioned below. One minor experiment of 3 marks. This experiment is from experiment number 5, 6 and 7 and 3 spots of 1 mark each from practical numbers B4 and B5 where you have to identify and comment upon the given spots. Your practical record, investigatory project and viva, they all carry 5 marks. So, total marks allotted are 15 in term 2 practical exams. Now start writing your first major experiment on page number 1. Write aim of the experiment, that is to study the distribution of stomata on upper and lower surfaces of leaf and calculate the stomatal index. Then write material required and theory on this page. You don't have to write procedure for the experiment. After writing theory, draw diagram with pencil and label them properly. Page number 2. Here write formula used to calculate stomatal index. Make observation table. Then write results and precautions to be taken. Page number 3. Start writing your minor experiment on this page. Write aim of the experiment first again. To study rate of respiration in germinating seeds and flower buds. Then write material required, theory and make label diagram with pencil. Again, don't write procedure. On page number 4, make observation table, write results, conclusion and then write precautions to be taken. So, in this way, on page number 1 and 2, write first major practical and on page number 3 and 4, write second minor practical. Now spotting. For this, divide the page in 2 equal parts. Write spot A on one side and spot B on the other side. Write 4 points including identification in each spot and draw label diagram of each spot. Here spot A is of smooth muscle and B is of human blood. Then last page, divide this page also in 2 parts. Write spot C on one side with identification and important points along with labeled diagram. This spot C is of metaphase stage of mitosis. Then on right side, write practical record file, investigatory project and viva where your teacher can give marks for your records. In this way, you can nicely present your practical on answer sheet and can score good in your exam. So, that's all for today. Thank you very much for staying with me. Subscribe the channel to get the information about my new video. Thank you so much.